I'm gonna just hit this girl up because this girl wants to come chat. And yo, look how sexy she. Oh wait, y'all can't see. There you go. There you go. What? You heard me. I'm here for a fucking relationship. But man, bro, it's low key PTSD. So y'all should like give some subs for my mental health, bro. Like, bro, I had a thick bitch ride me one time and my dick popped out and she went to go back, like, you know, to stroke it and ride it and my dick literally bent in half, bro. And ever since then, that's all I could think about. That's all I could think about is my dick bending in half. Mm-mm. Don't even say small pee-pee. That was all her fault. That was all her fault. She was riding the shit like this. I could have had a fucking mandingo cock, all right? The fucking thing wasn't staying in, all right? So do not say, yeah, the shit was out, like, bro, yeah, I was like, what is you doing? Okay, now, hold up. Now, like, let's say it's, like, on a chair like this, though. Like this?
Right, you're fine. All
right.
I have a question for you.
Yeah, let me hear it. Let's get it.
Would you be okay with sitting here with Mackenzie and talking?
Yeah.
I'm gonna kick them all out.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, what's going on? Hey, what's going on?
I'm not keeping them down there.
Okay.
Oh, those motherfuckers who are hammered that y'all pay rent for? Are they bugging?
Well, I don't pay rent for them. I pay that rent for the room that they're in.
Yeah, and they disbehave. Huh? They misbehave. Yep. Oh, get on their ass, Alyssa, with your boss bitch attitude. Let's go.
Well, they are trying to get us to come down there, yes. And I literally said no, like, I'm literally doing something. I'm making friends, and they don't get it.
Okay,
fuck them.
Well, listen.
What?
Are you about to do another fit check?
No, I'm about to get up.
Hey, I'm about to say.
No. Listen, Chloe needs to talk to me.
Then Chloe can come here.
Okay.
Cody?
Oh, yes.
In Taurus, my best compatibility is with Scorpio and Cancer.
Kenzie.
No wonder why I fucking watch Heal Michael all.
Just want to cock it. DoorDash, you need to stop it. Vanilla milkshake, I ordered chocolate.
Yeah.
I ordered motherfucking chocolate. Give me a refund. Have you seen my wallet? It's calling. I'm not stalling. I'm not balling. I need a refund. Why you installing? I need to talk to customer service right now. Cause I'ma get my Karen on. I'ma get white now. Give me a full refund. Fun, or I'm going to Uber Eats and maybe Grub, freaking Hub, and I'm not done. I will go on Yelp, give you a level freaking none, not even one. I'm crazy, I'm not a nun. I am beluga. I'm a beluga. Wait, what? Okay. Y'all saying MILF? Bro, she looks my age. Okay. Ho ho ho, Mike's old. Ha ha ho ho ho.
Yeah.
This? I can't be turned on by this. You liked it? Yeah, because I saw this photo. I can't even be turned on by this girl because if I like this photo, I'm like, wow, she hot. I go two photos to the right. Goo goo gaga, when is Clicks and Booga live? Mike, play Fortnite. Okay? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? I'm gonna go to fucking jail now. You need to call him out on that. Never fucking allow your friends to do that. We had this friend named Sam. He'd be like, bro, I fucked this girl so hard, she literally had trouble walking for 2 days. Bro, because she was probably drier than the Sahara Desert and your ass took like 6 years a nut and you were just drilling the raw flesh, bro, you nasty motherfucker. We'd be like, bro, we had to cut that boy off. He was talking crazy. We could see like a 6'8 dude, sauced as fuck. We're like, dude, that boy wanted to fight my boy Raz. He'd be like, bro, I would have knocked him out if I was there. If it's not more like, I'll never hook up with a chick who's not my type. What is this fucking thing, dude? What?
Oh my god, that's a person! Bro, I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with this dog, bro? It's like bald on the arms and... Okay, I was fucking concerned, dude. I'm like, that thing is getting tortured. Like, when I see a chick with money, bro, it shows, like, work ethic, consistency, hard work, and I think it's sexy. I took 3 days off! I'm confused! I mean, I get it, you know, that's not normal for a lot of streamers, but, man, I had to take care of my mom. A bunch of other shit happened. If you guys don't know, man, it was... I don't get seasonal depression, but, you know, I came back from Florida, beautiful weather, a bunch of shit like that. I get back to Massachusetts, 28 inches of snow, my car crashes, rolls down the hill. I gotta pay, well, I don't have to pay, I don't want to say how I finessed. I mean, I did have to pay full insurance, it's whatever, I digress. Man, it's been 3 days! I mean, to be fair, I'll give you this, to be fair, I should have been a little more active on the socials during those 3 days. But man, when I, not get down, but when I get overwhelmed, I'd say fuck social media, bro. I know 3 days felt like a week. I know, bro. And what the fuck is AIDS on a stick? Get the fuck out of here! These are the phoniest fucking hands I've ever seen. Your past four hands. Let me tell you, if you guys just got here, what these past four hands have been. 6 card 20, 3 card 21, 6 card 20, 5 card 20. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. All right, now.